Gauri from Drift. In this lesson, we'll learn about Drift Prospector and how to use it within the desktop app. Drift Prospector helps SDRs be more productive by engaging the right people at the right time. Prospector automatically prioritizes target accounts, centralizes insight on behavior across the buying team, and gives direct access to follow-up, all from a single interface. All that information helps you accelerate the deal cycle by knowing who to engage and what to say. Whether that's engaging them in a real-time conversation, enrolling them in a sequence, connecting with them on LinkedIn, or sending a video. Or maybe a combination of all of those. Before you get started, check your integrations to make sure they're set up correctly to send target account information between Salesforce and Drift. Also, make sure you've connected Drift to your email, integrated outreach, and enabled Drift Intel. For the fastest, most seamless experience, we recommend using Drift Prospector through the Drift desktop app. The desktop app allows you to quickly access your conversations and talk to your potential customers. So you're an outbound SDR or an SDR manager, and you've been trying to get some traction with one of your high-value accounts. You'll want to go to Target Accounts to start your journey. On this page, you'll see a stack-ranked list of your most engaged accounts. You get insight into both who is on your site and what they're engaging with. You can also see how engaged each account is through an engagement score given on the right-hand side here. Keep in mind that if you're an SDR, this page will only list the target accounts that you own. If you're a manager, you can use this filter to see all the target accounts owned by your entire team. Let's walk through an example and click into Acme. On the right-hand side, you can see more details about the account itself. You get high-level information about the company, any data you're syncing over from Salesforce like past opportunities, and a look into the engagement score. The engagement score prioritizes accounts for you based on the account's level of interest in your company and your product. It's measured on a scale of 1 to 5 by combining the number of contacts for a given account, the number of anonymous visitors associated with that account, activities completed, and how recently those activities were completed. At the top of the app, you can see a list of all the contacts for this account, including their role and the last time they took a specific action. This is really important because it gives you insight into who is potentially involved in the buying decision, and it helps you define the buying committee. Now you have multiple paths you can take to break into a specific account. When you scroll down, you'll see a feed that shows you the most recent activity for each of these contacts. You can filter on type of activity to narrow down this list. To view the activity across all target accounts, click on Activity Feed in the left-hand navigation menu. Here, you can see who's coming to your site from which target account and what activity they've engaged in. Remember, if you're a leader, you can view this across your team's target account. So how would this work on your site? Let's look again at Acme. You've been trying to get a hold of a decision maker for weeks now. And via Drift, you see that their sales leader has been on your website recently. With Drift Prospector, you can quickly engage with this decision maker using the most appropriate channel. Want to introduce yourself and continue the conversation? Send them an email or a video. Want to keep talking with them and provide more information? Enroll them in an outreach sequence. Trying to build a deeper relationship with this person? Connect with them on LinkedIn. What happens if this contact comes to your site, but you're not watching Drift? No problem. Drift will notify you when someone lands on your website, opens an email, or watches a video, so you can follow up with them in real time. With Drift Prospector, you can connect with more outbound prospects faster by knowing who to prioritize and what to say.